quick review, the Smashbox Camera Ready BB Water. So I have been using this quite a bit lately and I really love it. If you're a fan of the Smashbox Primer Water, which I love and I've featured in so many of my videos already, this basically is a combination of a BB cream with the primer water. So because it's so water-like, you can nice shake it. And also because it's so water-like, it comes with a little pipette like this. So you feel like you're doing a little science experiment. And it allows you to literally just add, you know, a drop at a time directly onto your face. And because it is so sheer and lightweight, I don't use a brush or even a beauty blender with it. I just literally blend it out with my fingers. So it kind of gives you the most amount of hydration you need, especially in the winter. It gives you a really nice dewy, glowy finish, but because it's so natural looking, it's like it naturally just follows the contours of your face. And it's very easy and quick, so you can literally just put this on, blah, 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 and just spread it with your fingers, and then add your concealer and powder. So if you like a matte finish, then you are going to need to use powder because it's got more of a glowy finish to it. But it will just like naturally hide away your imperfections, and basically it basically does what a BB cream does. It just blurs your imperfections and evens out your complexion. It also gives you that massive amount of hydration and moisture into your skin because it's got the primer water in there. It creates a really lovely canvas for you to just apply your makeup, and if you want more coverage then you can add another layer because it's really buildable. And if you put this on in the day and then later on at night if you have to go out, you can add another layer of this or another foundation, and you will still kind of, your skin will look really like fresh, and it keeps your skin looking really fresh. So I'm actually wearing it today and I really like it. I've kind of mattified it with a powder, with a setting powder. I just want to share this with you because I really like it. It's just been so great, and since I got it I've just been reaching for it a lot, just on a daily basis, because it's a really nice product for everyday use. It kind of, you know, it gives you that bit of oomph and like coverage of a tinted moisturiser or a BB cream, but just gives you that extra hydration, like I said, that you need in the winter. Yeah, that's my quick review. And if you have used this or you have any questions on this, please comment below and let me know. And I am sure you'll see me use it in a tutorial or two very soon. See you soon, and don't forget to subscribe to my channel and like this video. Bye guys!